According to security officials, the eight were arrested after a vigilante alerted them. They were found loading iron bars on a car at night, but managed to escape. However, they were captured by the street security cameras as they transported the stolen items. According to the Hoima Resident City Commissioner Badri Mugabi, the footage retrieved from security cameras led them to a shop belonging to Simon Mugumisirize, alias Young Eddie, on Wright Road, where they recovered the iron bars and also arrested the suspects.
Received the call at 3 a.m. from a vigilante, a responsible citizen, when he observed that there was a robbery of materials that are being used under construction of roads. And at the time we reported to site, because it was late in the night, these people had already vanished. But we used our cameras on roads to trace and track where the materials were stolen and where the material was being taken. And indeed, we found that the stolen construction material, including iron bars and cement and other things, had been stolen from a bridge under construction in the Bujumbura East cell, that is Hoima West Division, connecting Hoima East to Hoima West Division, and also connecting the town to the other side of town. And they were taken to one of the construction sites in town opposite Hoima Central Market.
Mugabi has condemned the vice of vandalism and urged locals to always be vigilant.
Yes, from the CCTV camera that government installed to arrest these items, and this morning police swung into action and arrested the prime suspect who bought these materials, and his staff were using the same material for construction. And now we are further investigating and are trying to trace or track down the lorry that transported them and those that were involved in the trade. And we always give out our numbers, our telephone contacts, whenever we go on radio and other public fora. We share these numbers such that the community can also share with us.
The suspects were taken to Hoima Central Police Station, but police declined to comment on the matter. The vandalized materials are for construction of a 500-meter bridge under the USMID project. Hoima City has long been complaining of vandalism, in which the city loses over 82 million shillings every month. Report compiled by Godfrey Mohomoza for the news.